There's been nonstop obstacles that local businesses have had to deal with this year. Wildfire smoke is just the latest on that list, but much like new COVID-19 protocols, all you can do is try to adjust. Some of the worst air quality Spokane's ever seen has forced many people to shelter indoors over the last 5 days. In Kendall Yards, the weekly night market was canceled. In downtown, businesses have even closed their doors earlier than normal because of hazardous air quality.
Last weekend, we started to see posts pop up that some of our retailers, restaurants were choosing to shut down because we're just not seeing people come in like we have in the past.
The constant hurdles are something the Downtown Business Partnership have to deal with this year. Normally, there's a day or two of smoke, and that's to be expected. However, there isn't usually a pandemic paired with an extended period of smoke.
And I've been very proud of what we've seen our local business owners exhibit this year, which is determination. We're not going to let this get us down.
All of the closures this year have drastically slowed down foot traffic. Support from the community is needed right now. Even though some shops are closed up because of the air, there's ways to show them that they aren't going through this alone. That can even be in the form of purchasing a gift card.
They've been there for us for many, many, many years, and it's our chance to step up and be there for them in however we can.
Air quality is expected to increase closer to the weekend. Until then, several places are closed and just hoping to bounce back once the sky's clear.
And if the only option is to move inside, there are very few outlets other than determination and creativity.
Brandon T. Jones, Crim 2 News.